Dear friends, to a world where the resilience and adaptability of nature truly shine. Let's explore a realm where plants have learned to dance gracefully with the challenges presented by salt, creating a harmonious balance with their environment. In this calming and inspiring video, we'll journey together to discover these remarkable plants, their unique characteristics, and the ways in which they benefit our environment and economy. Among the happy little plants that call this world home, there are those known as halophytes. These plants possess a special gift, the ability to thrive in salty conditions. Over time, they developed clever ways to deal with excess salt, such as storing it in specialized tissues like salt glands. In this way, the salt doesn't disrupt their peaceful metabolic processes. Examples of these hardy plants include salt marsh grass, mangroves, and sea lavender. Now, let's talk about salt-tolerant crops, those brave pioneers that can grow in soils with higher salinity levels. These crops have been lovingly crafted through selective breeding and genetic engineering, offering hope for food production in arid regions where saline soil is abundant. Barley, quinoa, and cotton are just a few examples of these salt-tolerant wonders. Salt-resistant plants also have a special role in helping to reclaim salt-affected soil. This process, known as phytoremediation, allows the plants to accumulate excess salt in their tissues. When they return to the earth and decompose, the salt is released back into the soil, leaving it less saline and more suitable for cultivation. Scientists from all corners of the globe are studying these salt-tolerant plants, hoping to unlock their secrets and better understand their elegant dance with salt. Research is focused on discovering the genetic basis of salinity tolerance in crops and understanding the role of halophytes in coastal ecosystems, such as their ability to filter pollutants and provide a cozy home for wildlife. According to the United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization, over 800 million hectares of land worldwide are affected by salinity. This number is expected to rise due to climate change. Over 2,000 species of salt-tolerant plants offer hope for reclaiming salt-affected land and sustaining food production. One particularly fascinating salt-tolerant plant is the mangrove tree, which can grow in salty water and soil. These trees are vital to coastal ecosystems as they provide a nurturing habitat for fish and other marine life, protect shorelines from erosion, and sequester carbon. The mangrove tree's leaves excrete excess salt, helping to maintain a balanced salt concentration within the plant. As we conclude our calming journey through the world of salt-resistant plants, we are reminded of the incredible resilience and adaptability of nature. By studying these plants, we can learn how to grow crops in saline soil, restore salt-affected land, and protect our coastal ecosystems. These plants offer hope for sustainable food production in arid regions where salinity presents a significant challenge. So, let us appreciate the beauty and wisdom of these salt-tolerant plants as they continue to dance gracefully with the challenges of their environment.